Mary-Kate Olsen married her longtime boyfriend, French banker Olivier Sarkozy. Page Six reported on Sunday that the couple got married on Friday at a private home in Manhattan in front of some 50 guests. The two have not commented. A source told Page Six they were offered bowls and bowls filled with cigarettes, and everyone smoked the whole night. The 29-year-old former Full House star and Olivier, who is former French President Nicolas Sarkozy's half-brother, began dating in 2012 and sparked engagement rumors when Mary-Kate stepped out wearing a giant ring on her ring finger in early 2014. They've rarely spoken publicly about their relationship, although they've been seen packing on the PDA many times. This is the first marriage for Mary-Kate and the second for Olivier. He has two children from a previous marriage.